Yo guys, what up? We're back with another video today. We're playing some Verona multiplayer. Just a bit of Dominion. Basically, capture the points, kill people, then yeah, so you get 12,000, you kill someone in the enemy team. They can't respawn. And today, we're going to be playing as well. Suffolk. We'll go with the Warden. Like a Berserker. Maybe even Shinobi. Or Mirochi. That's your waifu. Or maybe Shaman. Maybe it won't matter if she's feeling hungry. Yeah, she eats people too, I know. Why is that? Today I'm actually gonna go as Warden. He's quite good. He's got nice movesets. Really faints and all. The other thing is you make the enemy think you hear what happened. You press the circle button and then, you don't attack them. They get confused. And then sometimes you can then do all sorts to them, like light attacks. No, I'm not going. Let's see. So, we just basically go around and kill each other. And take out some different points. Yeah, you can actually get this game for yourself if you want for the PS4. Been out since 2017, so it's kind of cheap. Like 2 years old. Well, exactly 2 years old. So yeah, you can get that and I will mess around with it, get the DLC value and you know what? I'll just wait. If they spam you, yeah, then the lights and the eyes just get rid of . Okay, let's see what we're working with here. We got a Vanguard, Chinese Vanguard, there's a name, we got a Warden. And look for a Kensei and an Orochi. Two waifus, a guy can kick yourself off across the bloody Yanfield pitch. And also, yeah, typical knight. Looks like we're fighting now.
Let's go!
Come on, peasants, let's go. Let's off to battle, off to war. To kill everyone to take our fortress. Yeah, you can usually just capture the points, kill a bunch of people, and you have them.
You lost Zone C.
Quite a polished game. So.
You captured Zone A.
That was an easy attack. Yeah, you got away and go with it. Go on, peasants, off to your lines. Oh, I'm just violating you. I'm dodging an attack.
Yeah!
don't take that as a bad thing, but there's ninja power. For revenge. See what happens to you. Say, baby. Enough about who dies, who lives. It's a goddamn video game. No deal. Really dying. Just having fun in the love it something. Uh-oh. Not any good. That is not good at all. Yeah. Did that really just happen? There's a difference between slaughtering a man and killing him honorably. These guys, they kill us. These guys are gonna be up. You name it. Probably don't. I surrender, I'm gentle. I'm just watching me get rid of the bits. Kind of satisfying though.
You captured Zone C. Zone C.
That was so dramatic. So that can be just knocked off. Just put a guy in half now. And then the other guy just drops off and doesn't remain. Bit anticlimactic. It's kind of funny, a bit anticlimactic stuff, but. Well, I know what happens when you take my objective. Die. You have my objective. Die.
You capture Zone A.
We're not gonna wipe it. That one's gonna catch me. I just realized. Oh, that's the one with the wiper. What you want to maybe see next. I mean, I only got like one view, so anyway, I'll be there, but yeah, alright, and bye.